was brave of us, I think.
That's cool. I wish I had that experience.
Interesting. Actually, after watching that girl's YouTube channel, of her just like stuffing her face with food.
She's like, this girl is so irritating.
But just watching her eat?
She eats on camera, and people follow her.
So good. Oh, I just watch it for hours.
Why?
It's you guys.
I'm really intrigued.
Wait, I just like, I think I need to show you.
I don't know. I've never seen a box of pizza that.
Okay, there's three different pizzas in there.
How many?
Three.
Wait, this is
she
trying.
Doesn't eat all the pizza, does
oh,
she?
Oh, yeah.
Wow. It's so different.
I don't understand what this generation finds interesting about watching people eat obsessively. I don't know. I don't, maybe I'm just like old.
It's interesting that people eat and stuff because it's not something that
I feel as though it's more of like I like watching her because she doesn't care.
I would say there's so much shame around food in our country. I've been accused of having food issues for years.
It's weird, you guys.
I've been really careful as they've grown up to not use the word diet, to not make food weird. That's what I've tried to do.
Don't you watch porn instead of people eating?
I'm alone. Maybe I don't want to know about that yet. Maybe I'd just rather not.